வணக்கம். வணக்கம் அன்புள் தமிழ் மக்களே. ஏன் இனி பொங்கல் வாழ்த்துக்கள். It's great pleasure for me to be here in the, on this auspicious day and very very special evening. I'm thankful to Mr. Cho who gave me opportunity to meet you and to talk about some issues. I'm a fan of Mr. Cho. I heard his name during emergency. When he stood for democracy, he fought for democracy. And my colleagues were giving me the information on that day, because I was underground at that time. I was also fighting for the democracy. What the information I was getting, he was writing the two donkey story during that emergency period. And we were getting, few of my friends were trying to give me the detail, what is there in it. And the few things which I also translated and sent it to the different countries to boost the morale of the Indian community. So since those days, I have heard his name. And I always admire him. The another thing, this is the unique program he is always organizing, the Reader's Conference. When he invites his readers, he is ready to listen to criticism. Reader can ask him, why you have written so, what are your views on this issue? It requires a courage for a self-criticism. And only true democrat can do this. And I always feel Mr. Cho is a true democrat, true democrat. In Tamil Nadu, one of my friends used to say, for us, Cho is a Rajguru. If BJP is doing anything wrong, he publicly dared to criticize the BJP. It requires conviction. There are so many friends in BJP. Those are very close to Cho. But this friendship does not come in between his conviction. And so I am here to salute Mr. Cho. Friends, for me this event is the inspiration. Because after one get elected and when he is a third time chief minister, he will think that yes, now everything is okay. Now what I have to do? Let the government will work. I'll enjoy my period. But after hearing Mr. Cho, I think for 5 years again. I can't allow myself to take a rest.